expect that.
I've never seen someone have a mashed potato on their desk. A banana is like, if you've had bananas on your desk, I've had bananas on my desk, but just like, I was like, how are you going to eat that?
How are you going
to
eat that?
We're trying, we have a toaster oven. And I will. I already did it.
Oh, you did it before?
I've had, yeah, this is like the
third
wholesome choice.
I've never seen you have that.
Yeah,
kind of
a weird question.
I didn't know how much controversy a sweet potato in the office is, right?
No, it's just, I just don't
know. Just don't see that.
A sweet potato, yeah. I've never seen one before.
I've never seen it in someone's cubicle. It's like on the desk for everyone to see.
One thing I cook really well is stuffing.
Uh-huh.
For like Thanksgiving.
How did you make any current thing?
Oh, you guys don't remember.
Yeah, that's true. Especially that one over there.
Well, when I was married, every year my ex would make some horrible version of stuffing. Like one year was carb-free stuffing, another version was like
carb-free
stuffing. And like one year it just had like turnips, yams, sweet potatoes, and like some other root vegetables, not potatoes.
Sweet potatoes like the best type of potatoes. And you're missing out on life.
I don't like the McDonald's potatoes.
The french fries?
The potatoes that they use for McDonald's.
Okay.
Because they have to like do like some weird like genetic modification. Like, crazy
so
like they have to add all this chemical so like it grows like in the shape of a
potato.
McDonald's. Also expired really fast, so they have to, like, even after they pick it, they bleach just douse in the chemicals so it doesn't rot right away.
But
it's like horrible for you, the french fries.
But it tastes so good.
The french fries are the best.
They're also the worst.
I used to, like, I just got a large.